Hi, I'm Daniel Hack, and I'd like to talk to you a little bit about my class, English 361, on the 19th century British novel. I don't want to just repeat here what you could read in the course description, so I thought that instead I would tell you a little bit about why I love teaching this course. First off, I love the novels we'll be reading, which are formally complex and innovative and filled with memorable scenes and amazing sentences. Each novel centers on characters who leave behind the stable world of their childhood, but for very different reasons from novel to novel. Some choose to abandon that world, while for others, that world's torn away from them or destroyed. I find this plot endlessly fascinating and moving for two reasons. First, it captures so vividly the larger historical transition that the Victorian era was undergoing from traditional society to modern society. And also, second, the plot speaks to very live tensions, which many of us, probably most of us, feel today between a sense of rootedness and loyalty to the people, places, and values of one's youth on the one hand, and on the other, a desire to make your own choices about what to believe in and to value and how to live your life. I never tire of exploring this tension, because it never goes away. So, that's at least partly why I love the novels themselves. And the main reason I love teaching them in this course is that I get to talk about them with other readers and keep learning about them. Most importantly, the course provides a setting and a structure where we all, individually and together, get to enjoy the privilege of thinking long and hard about complex texts and difficult questions. That's my idea of a good time. Not my only idea, but it's right up there. If it's yours too, then I'll hope to see you in class. Thanks for listening.